Believe this! All that work rebuilding the town, and now this! Darn it! What can I do? I can't do this alone!
Trunks, get a hold of yourself. Panicking won't solve anything.
That's right. And you're not alone. We're here as well.
We can't stop Boo's resurrection on our own. We need your power. The people of Earth are depending on you.
That's true. But to stop them, we have to beat Bobbity and Deborah. We have no sensu beans, and I can't do this by myself. Wait, I've got it. I'm not alone. I have a time machine. If we go back in time, we can ask my dad and Goku for help.
Time machine?
Yeah, a while back I used a time machine to travel to the past and fought alongside the most powerful warriors. Since then, we've continued developing the time machine, and we've made one that can carry multiple people. We brought them here.
A time machine? This is incredible. If there are others who can fight like you, we might just be able to stop Bobbity. Where is this time machine now?
The Western Capital. I think my mother already went back there. Oh gosh, I hope she's okay.
Your mother should be fine. But what about you?
I'm fine. But the fact that we have no sensu beans worries me.
No sensu beans?
Yes. They were ruined a long time ago.
It'll be fine, Trunks. Sensu beans take a long time to grow, but they couldn't have disappeared completely. By now, there should be new ones growing already.
Really? Well, that's great. But I'm still worried about my mom.
Trunks, standing around tormenting yourself won't help the matter. While we're talking, Bobbity could be on the move.
You're right. Let's get going.
Wow.
I'll save the future. Give it up.
What?
Show me what you've got!
This should be it.
Wake up! Take this!
I'll save the future!
Darn you!
Show me what you've got!
This is getting interesting.
I'll save the future! Show me what you've got!
Don't underestimate me!
Hey, no!
Take this! That's it! Take this!
I lost! Impossible!
I'm a little tired.
respect on my name. Put some respect on my name.
All three of y'all.
Put some respect on my name. Y'all understand me? I ain't got no more talk. I'm